A pH meter is an electronic instrument used to measure the acidity or alkalinity of an aqueous liquid or a semi-solid substance. Dr. Arnold O. Beckman explains.
Think of pH as a simple scale of numbers running from 0 to 14, by which we express acidity and alkalinity. The midpoint, 7, indicates neutrality. Numbers higher than 7 indicate alkalinity. Numbers lower than 7 indicate acidity. The farther you get away from 7, the stronger the acid or base is. That's all there is to a pH.
Well, there was more to it. In the 1930s, researchers measured acidity using delicate color change reactions, like the litmus test, or with cumbersome electrochemical apparatus that required an entire benchtop of temperamental equipment. Actually, Dr. Beckman didn't think about changing the way pH was measured until a friend from his undergraduate days asked for help.
Well, it happened that a college classmate of mine had to measure the acidity of lemon juice, and he asked me to build him a meter to do it. This is it. This is the first glass electrode pH meter. The heart of the instrument is the glass electrode. This glass electrode has the unique property of generating a voltage which is directly related to the pH of the solution into which it's submerged. This tiny voltage is amplified and finally is read out on a meter, the scale of which is calibrated directly in terms of pH.
Dr. Beckman's pH meter transformed chemical research in the laboratory and changed his life. With the pH meter in high demand, his company, Beckman Instruments, sold 100,000 instruments in the first 20 years of production.
pH is used anywhere you find water or solution. In food processing, for example, in making jelly. Jelly will simply not gel unless the pH is right. So in the commercial production of jams and jellies, pH is a very important factor that has to be controlled. Swimming pools. In fact, as I say, everywhere where there's water, there's a pH measurement that's necessary.
In 1987, as a result of the advancements in the pH meter, Dr. Beckman was inducted into the National Inventors Hall of Fame for his invention of the pH meter and the quartz spectrophotometer, an instrument which pioneered automatic chemical analysis. Today, the pH meter is an essential scientific tool found in laboratories everywhere. From basic science to medicine and manufacturing, pH measurements are used to control patient treatment, manufacturing processes, and the environment to ensure the quality of our food, our soil, and our streams.